I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true.
Very special present for my girlfriend. Let's go find it.
About that.
What? You don't even know there was finals? I've been studying it since August.
You know, I don't really care about finals.
What? Finals are my life! They are 10% of the grade!
Did you guys find a gift for my girlfriend yet?
No. But if I find one, I'll tell you.
Oh! That reminds me. A while back, like, a while back! Hey, pay attention, my dad. And then, I figured out the hamster was still okay.
Okay, thanks.
Yep, have a good one.
That'll come out of use.
What is Alobarbadensis?
So you see, I love my girlfriend a lot, and I found the perfect present for her. But I can't remember where I left it. This guy looks important.
So, hey guys, it's
Have you found a present? Have you found a present for my girlfriend yet?
No. I do have some announcements, because I'm Chad Blandley. So, we got a basketball season starting up, and hey, it's Christmas season. And finals, that's coming up as well. Watch out for that. Study. Prepare. And that's all I got for you guys. Thanks for tuning in. And, you know, to this announcement segment, like, with Tad Lanley.
That seems very interesting. Thank you.
So next up we're going to do is the audiovisual room. And I'm just going to warn you guys, it might get a little weird, so brace yourself. Hey guys, have you guys seen a gift from my girlfriend that lost?
What's a girlfriend?
X-ray, baby.
Wait, did you say girlfriend? Oh, I've heard of those! Those are those PS4 compatible games!
Oh, wait, whoa. Isn't that the thing from Star Trek?
Oh, yeah, Deep Space Nine.
Season 3.
Yeah, episode 27.
Oh, yeah, minute 29.
Let's go!
Yes!
Alright, that was really weird. Alright, let's try this again. That was really weird. Alright, here we go. Hey guys, have you guys seen the gift from my girlfriend?
Go!
I'm sorry guys, that one was a little weird. We got this. This should be it. Hey guys, have you guys seen the gift from my girlfriend?
Girlfriend.
Did you say woman?
Go, run! Okay. That was really unexpected. I honestly think this one should be the right one, okay? So, if I say run, make sure to run though. I think this is right. Hey guys, have you guys seen the gift from my girlfriend that I lost?
Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure it was just like right over there on those tables.
Is it over there?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. Cool. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Cool.
Well, that was nice and long.
Hey, what you looking for there, bud?
Oh, this is a gift from my girlfriend.
Oh, gift?
Uh-huh.
Awesome. You know, it is that time of year. Good gift.
It is, yeah.
Because most times people do it. The greatest gift ever was given this time of year.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
What kind of gift was it?
Well, it wasn't necessarily a thing. It was more of a purpose.
A purpose?
Yeah. Well, you see, humans kind of suck. I don't know if you know that.
They do suck.
Yeah, okay, see, they do. They really do. And sometimes the world sucks, right? And to combat this, the God of all creation gave us himself in the form of an infinite infant, a tiny baby, to let him grow up and save all our sins. And that little child, Jesus, was given to us on pretty much Christmas, around this time of year, was what some experts say, but it's a good time to celebrate. And that's really why we get gifts,
That's really cool.
Yeah.
That's really cool.
I do hope you find your gift.
Yeah.
What does it look like?
Oh, it's a necklace.
A necklace? Wait, necklace? You mean this necklace? The necklace right under here. This necklace
I've been
kicking my leg up against it the entire time. This necklace right here.
Dude, thank you
so
much.
Why did you put it under there? Goodness gracious.
I think that's so... Oh, I put it there so I won't forget.
Right. Yeah, that makes sense. I've done it all the time with different things.
Well, thanks so much, man. Yeah. What was your name again?
Robert Payson.
Oh, Robert.
Good to see you.
I'm Ernie.
Ernie, nice to meet you, man. Hope to see you more.
Thank you.
Like your style. Have a good day.
I can't believe I forgot the chain under the desk. Oh my gosh, this is so stupid. Well, I'm gonna go deliver it to her right now. She likes it. She's pretty picky.
Hey, honey. Oh, hi, Ernie Poo.
Hey, baby. I got a gift just for you.
A gift just for me?
It took me forever to find it. I really hope you like it.
Oh, a necklace. Aww.